I think these are early years for India, and over time you will see that the appetite and the energy that that the younger, the next generation has here is phenomenal, and it's translating now slowly into art. I'd like very much for India and the art fair here to be a showcase for the South Asian region, because it's a region that's less tapped into, and there's people are less aware. And if we can provide a platform here that brings in the best of the whole region, then I think that's a really unique and compelling proposition, and people would love to come to India and see something different.
Indian art can tend to be a little more savvy and commercial. Pakistani art is very contemporary, but there's a lot more angst. You know, it is a country that has seen a lot more social political upheaval than India. So I think a lot of great art comes from that.